Welcome back to the 2017 USBA Three Cushion National Championships. We're in our final 12 round robin. You're watching Jae Hyung Cho on the left and Mazen Shuni on the right. Looks like Cho wins the lag. He'll be starting off with the white ball. And they're racing to 35. You're watching POV Pool. The players are on a 5-minute break right now. Hi, Gilbert Najum. And it looks like the players are back. Jaehyung Cho has 20, Mazen Shunyi has 13, and they're in the 25th inning. They're racing the 35.
Thank you. I
So from what we can see, what we can tell is Jay Young Cho told the scorekeeper, Tom Paley, then related to the tournament director, Andy Jacinto, that the balls were dirty, and it may have appeared that one of the balls jumped up in its course. So he's asked for the balls to be cleaned. But we're tied up at 22-22 in the 30th inning. Mazen Shuni defeats Jaehyung Cho 35-29 in 39 innings. Don't go away. We are going to stop the stream and restart it. Your next match will be Hugo Pacino versus Pedro Piedra Buena. Stay tuned.